he's on beautiful things. You probably know about it from the top here, is it? Now, if the hospital's close, that means maybe 10% of people who are quite ill will be waiting in streets outside the hospital trying to get in. They won't be getting the medical treatment that they need. And that means that many of the people that the hospitals could have saved will not be saved, but will have died. So the case fatality rate will go up. Now the overall infection fatality rate globally, we're looking at about this 0.7 outbreak from the data we've looked at. That would be the situation in Boston, for example, 0.7% of the population. 0.7% of people catch this virus die from it. And if 10% of people are getting quite ill, and say 5% of people are critically ill, then I don't really see why that doesn't increase the case fatality rate to around about that figure. And that, of course, is terrible. Because the San Paolo Hospital is in the eclipse. Chile, also greatly increasing cases. Santiago's goes down, please put these needs to go outside, right outside the fine. ITUs in Santiago. Chile, I believe the hospitals are struggling significantly as well. Does that mean that within the next few days, people that need treatment in Chile will not have access to treatment in the